So an alternative way to charge your Syma X5C, especially when you're outdoors, is you can actually use your portable phone charger. So you can charge that up before you're going out to do a flight or something, and then take it to the park with you, and just plug your Syma charger into there. It's flashing, which means, well, it went red, which means it means it's charging. And then you just attach your battery to that. And it should charge in about 20 minutes or so. And then you continue with your flight.